We developed a nano corridor capable of agile flight.